My name is Anne-Marie Ewart. I am a 1994 graduate of St. Ursula Academy, and I teach social studies. So there are a couple of different classes that I have with regard to social studies. I've got a world history class for sophomores, I have a U.S. history class with juniors, and then a junior-senior elective in Cincinnati history, and another one in psychology. And a couple of the things you might experience if you were in one of my classes is you'd hear us having some classroom discussions, usually about current events and how those relate to history, because one of the things we really love about history here is really seeing connections between things, seeing how the world today is shaped by items from the past, and really seeing history as a story of how people relate to one another. You might also experience some collaborative things. We get together and we do group work with regard to building discussions and close reading on things. We have presentations that we give. We compare things with Google Slides. We take map quizzes. So we have a lot of stuff that's very interactive. Plus, we watch some different movies that are related to whatever it is that we're talking about. You might also find us going on class field trips. In my Cincinnati history class, for instance, we go on about 8 different field trips. And the reason that we're really able to do that in that class in particular is because of our block schedules. So with the 80-minute block, we can get down to a location like Findlay Market and back, and you're not missing any of your other classes, which is really, really nice just because of where we happen to be located. Other classes that you might take in social studies, you'll have a class in government and one in economics. Those are required classes. You can also take some of our electives that are AP classes. We offer 5 different electives when it comes to APs. We've got one in government, one in macroeconomics, European history, AP psychology, and AP US history. And then electives range from history of the Holocaust, where they'll actually take you down to the Holocaust Museum, to Cincinnati history and psychology, and one that we really love called Bad Girls and Unruly Women, the women who were brave enough to really change the world by standing up for what they believed in. Probably one of my favorite things to do in Cincinnati history are the ghost stories. So this is where we take research, because of course history is all about researching things, and we put a fun spin on that. So we research different ghost stories that have occurred in and around the city, and then we retell those in a PowerPoint, and then we take all of those elements again and we turn out the lights and we tell them as ghost stories. We basically try to scare each other in kind of a campfire style. So those are some of the things that we really like to do as part of the Social Studies Department, and we really hope that you're going to come and spend a day with us and become a student here at St. Ursula and see what we're all about. Thanks!